Quando caíram na água, ensaiando o vocal. Quen, 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 dum, dum, quen, 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 o pato vinha cantando alegremente. Quen, quen, quando o marreco sorridente pediu para entrar também no samba, no samba, no samba. O ganso gostou da dupla e fez também. Quen, quen, quen. O outro cisne disse assim: vem, vem, que o quarteto ficará bem. Muito bom, muito bem.
So, did you see what happened to Stella? Don't tell me that Stella and... Oh my God, really?
It's true, I couldn't believe when I heard.
How could she? Pass me the beans, would you, Grace? I mean, after all he has done to her, you know, she must really be blind.
My neighbor's daughter told me the whole story.
Mm. Isn't she the one that's pregnant?
Yes, that's her.
She says they're getting married soon. Is she going to marry her boyfriend?
No, Marietta, Stella and Carlos. Gee. Marietta, pass me the veggies. I have such a craving.
Mm-hmm. Craving?
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
Mm. Oh, yes.
Come on, you're starving.
Mm. Oh, my God.
Oh, she says that if it's a girl, she's going to name her Jasmine.
Jasmine?
What? Stella's already pregnant?
Stella? No, the neighbor.
Oh. I know. The neighbor's daughter, right? The one that's getting married.
All right, Marietta.
She is going to get married someday just to make you happy, okay?
Okay.
Oh, gee. Mm. Mm. But Lourdes?
Mm.
What about Albert?
Albert?
Mm.
Who's Albert?
Oh, you mean Stella's first husband?
Mm. I don't know.
Marietta, would you get me the seltzer, please?
Mm, sure.
Yeah. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
You know, they say this Albert fella is quite the player.
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh.
He left his first wife to marry this rich old lady from Pasadena.
Mm-hmm.
She actually owns an island.
Mm.
They took their picture there in Star Magazine. So, Albert broke up with Stella, then, right?
Stella, where did you get that from?
He broke up with his real wife.
Oh.
Pass me the steak, would you, Lourdes?
No, no, Marietta, no.
You have to eat here.
Yeah. You can't eat rare, remember?
Yeah. That's better. But Lourdes?
Yes, Marietta.
Why did Albert break up with the neighbor?
Neighbor? What neighbor, Marietta?
They live on a ranch. They never had any neighbors. Besides, it was Stella who dumped him to marry Carlos.
Hmm.
You got it? Pass me some more of that salad, would you?
Oh,
it's delicious.
Yeah.
It's my mother's recipe.
Mm.
The secret is in the dressing.
It's good, huh?
Mm. Good. It's eggplant, right? Marietta, how did you guess that?
You nailed it! Oh, you nailed it!
Do that! How did you do that?
I just knew it!
I don't understand.
I just knew it.
You're just so clever. My Lourdes, what about Albert's wife? The rich old lady, what about her? Didn't Albert dump her?
No, Marietta, he dumped his first wife.
Stella?
Oh, that's what you call her and see.
Oh, I know. The
one that owns the island in Pasadena.
Island in Pasadena? No, Marietta, no, no.
That is his actual wife, the rich old lady.
Oh.
You got it?
I got it.
Good.
You pass me the rice. All this talk, it makes me hungry.
Lourdes?
Yes?
There's just one thing I don't understand.
And what is that?
Albert and Stella got married, right?
Right, and she dumped him to marry Carlos.
What's gonna happen to him?
Well, I don't know. I guess he's gonna stay by himself.
I mean, they don't tell you in this issue of Soap Star magazine. You have to wait to know until it happens before they can tell you what's happened.
You got it now?
I got it now. Lourdes?
Yes, Marietta.
When again did you say that the neighbor and her boyfriend were going to get married?
Para comenzar, puti puti no fubá. A voz do pato era mesmo desacato. Jogo de cena com o ganso era mato. Mas eu gostei do final, quando caíram na água, ensaiando o vocal.